smoke Tulsi Mala at some time? Suppose I have a watch on my head, on my hand, wrist watch. While going to washroom, I can remove it, put it on my table. While sleeping, I can remove it. Just now, I am not wearing anything. So, can we remove Tulsi Mala at any time, just put it and sleep or maybe go for washroom? No. Never ever we remove it. We are always a devotee of Lord. We are always dog of God. We are always servant of Him. Therefore, no moment, no point while sleeping, while eating, we don't remove Tulsi Mala from our neck. It's permanently fixed, installed. It's installed permanently. So therefore, also we can see that a girl, unmarried girl, okay, she is there, fine, she is unmarried girl, but then when she is married, she wears that Mangal Sutra, Indian ladies in Indian traditional wedding system. So that Mangal Sutra indicates that she belongs to someone. She has a husband. So she also doesn't look at any man, other man, and any other man also doesn't look at her with some any other unwanted glance. So therefore, same logic we can put here, that when we have Tulsi Mala around our neck, it reminds us that we have a master. Krishna is our only master, and we should not surrender to anybody else other than Krishna. He is our only soul and whole Supreme Personality of Godhead, master and husband and everything. So that's why a devotee should always have Tulsi beads around his neck that pleases the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Not only this, even the Supreme Personality of Godhead, He Himself wears Tulsi Mala around His neck.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.